Hey, DJs. Recently, I find a post on virtual DJ forum. Since we all are using Spotify these days, I really wish there was a way to get this program to read Spotify songs that are saved on the computer. So you guys have the same confusion? You're in the right place. Today, we'll guide you through a simple and effective way to import Spotify music files to virtual DJ. Let's jump right in. The first step to using Spotify in Virtual DJ is converting your tracks into a compatible format. Hey Race, how you can do it? Open both your Spotify desktop app and this Spotify music, navigate through your Spotify library, pick your playlist, and simply drag and drop your favorite songs into this tool. Next, go to the settings and select an output format, like MP3, that works with Virtual DJ. Set up the output folder, so you'll know where your converted tracks will be saved. After you've set everything up, just hit that convert. This music converter will do its magic and transform your Spotify playlist into files that Virtual DJ can handle. Once the conversion is complete, locate the downloaded files in your output folder, and you're ready for the next step. Now that your tracks are ready, it's time to bring them into Virtual DJ. Here's how to do it. Open Virtual DJ and click on the local music category in the browser section. Navigate to the folder where your converted Spotify tracks are stored. Select the files you want to use. To load a track, just drag and drop it onto your desired deck in Virtual DJ's main interface. That's it. Start mixing those beats and bring your creative vision to life. You're now equipped to deliver an unforgettable musical experience for your audience. All has done with this task, but you should have certain questions. I can explain. Does Virtual DJ have direct integration with Spotify? No, due to Spotify's policies, third-party DJ apps like Virtual DJ can't access Spotify streaming service. What about the Spotify DJ mode? You might have heard of Spotify's DJ mode, but hold on, that feature is just for personal listening, not for professional DJ mixing in software like Virtual DJ. Any other music be added to Virtual DJ? Although Spotify isn't directly supported, Virtual DJ does offer integration with Beatport, BeatSource, and SoundCloud, great alternatives for streaming fresh tracks. So that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit the like button, share it with your fellow DJs, and don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks. Have fun mixing, and stay tuned for more exciting tutorials. Thanks.